Let's do this. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how to try and stop a train.